Well, Paul, really not the result we're looking for, but pre-season games, you're looking for the performance in terms of what the team are doing.
Yeah, and then in terms of minutes, but we still want to win the game. You know, defended pretty well for the majority of the game, and in the last couple of minutes we give a sloppy free kick away and then we don't defend the ball coming in. But, you know, we didn't create enough chances tonight, but overall it's more minutes for the players, and that's the thing that we've said to them. There's a lot to work on. We'll do that in the training ground. We've got another game tomorrow night, but it was important getting as many minutes as we can because we're a new team.
If I got a pound every time I heard you saying patience, I mean, that seemed to be the watchword for you tonight.
Yeah, and just to keep the ball a little bit better. I didn't think we did it enough in the first half. The second half we did it better. So, but this is a new group and there's a lot of hard work to be done, and we'll keep working with them. And but a lot of good signs too. A lot of stuff that we need to get better at.
So the final 15 minutes when the subs got changed and a little bit of the up front seemed to have a bit more of a spark in the final set of 15 minutes or so?
I think pre-season games can be like that. They're a little bit false sometimes because you make so many changes and then the rhythm goes a little bit. But the last probably period of the game was a lot better and try to create some more chances, but we still didn't create enough. So that's something that we've got to look at and we've got to work on. But we've got another game tomorrow night and get more minutes under our belt.
So with us having sort of like 3-4 games within the matter of 3-4 days, how's that going to do in terms of legs and fitness, and obviously looking ahead to the game, funnily enough, we're playing Montrose obviously on Saturday?
Yeah, they'll be fine. Look, it's pre-season, so they have to work hard. Said we could be doing double sessions today and tomorrow, but we felt the game time and how we want to play and how we want to build. It was important that we get these two games in, and then, you know, we'll make sure that the players are ready for Saturday.
And talking of Saturday, I mean, food for thought then for starting 11?
Yeah, look, we've got to try and pick the best team possible, who's been on form pre-season and what the right formation is, and, you know, there's places up for grabs.
In terms of the Betfair Cups, I mean, some teams work things differently. They use the system as being a sort of semi-pre-season game. I mean, what's your thoughts on it?
Well, we want to try and win every game, that's for sure. We want to try and build momentum, get into the opening league game of the season. But we'll have to look at the squad, and, you know, we've got Saturday, Tuesday, we've got a weekend off, and then a midweek game again. So, look, we'll look at the squad and who's best fit.
Well, look forward to tomorrow night. We're obviously heading to Alloa. Interesting as well, you're going to be playing another Championship side. It's a thing that I've never heard of when pre-season games, when fellow league teams in the same division playing each other.
Yeah, well, look, we took the game a long while back and before Alloa get promoted, but we just felt just keep the game because when we face Alloa in the league, it won't be probably the same outfit or the same personnel, so everybody will get more minutes again tomorrow night.
Look forward to seeing that. Thanks so much for your time.
Thank you. Cheers, Paul.